I got my one off of him two times. Back. Oh my god, this build, dude.
That's no good. Minions have spawned. Unfortunate.
What's up, Kastik?
Your middle tower is under attack. Your left tower is under attack.
Retreat right lane.
Enemy missing.
An ally has a tree
ready. Through the woods.
That's so dumb. Bruh.
Your right tower is under attack.
Okay, we're not attacking. All right.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Bruh. This is ridiculous.
Ain't that a shame?
What the hell? They're actively making this game hard.
Thanks.
It's playtime.
Your left tower is under attack.
enemy. Oh, now ain't that a shame?
Bruh. Dude, my teammates are used. I have to leech this.
Be right back.
Maybe this will help me make new friends.
I hit here.
I'm going in.
I mean help. Do you not see the Anubis? Or oh.
The enemy has been slain. It hurt. Heating up in here.
This is my own build, Vanguard.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I must try a different approach.
Yeah, I'm not sure why the command's not working, but this is my own build. That's your fucking broken S tier. Oh, I hate this game. And then we don't get Vita, we get Skeptor. Let a brother cook. Can you tell me to buy it? I'm not sure about it, but I'm assuming that means why. Units for the cooldown. Skeptor for the cooldown. Plus, it works well my heal. Plus, because my heal heals me and my tick. So it works perfectly. And it works very well with Skeptor with the shit ton cooldown. Because I already have 40% cooldown already. So 40% cooldown plus Skeptor is like having Baba without, but better. It's literally Baba, but better. And then I get Sarah Redmond, I get Malice, and then I'm fucking shredding them with all of my. I just unlocked them the entire game. No vital. You could get vital with the build. Like you can go Sarah Kins into vital. That shit slaps. But I get my heal up like so fast. It's unironically it's fucking broken. I truly believe I'm cooking something here. Unironically, and no one can gaslight me into believing it's bad. Yep. Fafnir poke his head around. Like, I noticed you're on no attack speed. And it pops too. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah, I'm telling you, dude, it's actually broken. Unironically. It's actually good. But, like, you just have your abilities up insanely fast. So, 6.6 plus Skeptor passive. So, this up is like, this is more like a 4-second cooldown. Ooh, my one killed him. Look, I got my one came back up. I don't kill the rat there if I didn't have this build. Because my one had been on cooldown. It was up instantly. An enemy has been slain. Not fast. Yeah, it's 2 seconds. Dude, there's no shot you are getting jerked off. Yeah, but yes, 2 autos now. And then late game, so our cooldown's insane, right? We got 40% cooldown plus Skeptor's passive, but it gets nuttier. We're gonna build Rage into Deathbringer Malice. But the reason I don't grab Bum's Hammer to even get more cooldown is because, well, you see, cooldown is awesome and all, but I'm a AA god. I need my attack speed. So Protector plus my 2 should give me like 2.3 or 2.2. Am I giving me like 2.2 attack speed? I'm not sure. Or is it 1.95? I'm not sure. It'll give me good enough attack speed. Plus 500 than I have Shogun's. So regardless, I'm hit cap attack speed. Hopefully. But it doesn't matter.
Your middle tower is under attack. Ignite!
I got my one off of him two times. Back. Oh my god, this build, dude. I don't even know if it's troll or not. It's just, I just love it. And but I got my one, like I hit him with my one two times in that short span. Like it's actually insane. Tragic. Unlucky, I'm dog shit at the game. What a round. Buffer acne. This guy's awful. Unfortunate. I didn't look at his build, he had breastplate. Dude, all these mages are building breastplate. It's actually crazy. No, it's every game, dude. Every game. These guys are building breastplate. Like, they go on a YouTube, they go on a Smite guide. Every single guide. Breastplate. Breastplate. You have to build breastplate. Oh. Our breastplate, please. I hate it. It really got popular, not because of stats, but because of the upgrade breastplate. I just hope they make the I hope they make the item cost like 200 more gold or something. Just nerf the hell out of the item. That's it.
You know how to have a good time.
No more attack speed? No, attack speed is good. It's just the build I'm going, I can't afford attack speed, except my Protector of the Jungle. But hopefully Protector of the Jungle plus my 2 is good enough. I'm curious how much attack speed I'll have. Bro, I need my stacks. Didn't get it, unlucky. See, I'm probably not gonna get this one either.
That looked like it hurt. Peace and quiet.
Enemy spotted.
It's playtime.
Does it tickle?
Your last power. Cancel that. Your right tower is under attack. Your right tower has been destroyed. Hello.
They get to the other side.
Nice job.
Yeah, so look, I only have one attack speed item, I get 2.35% attack speed. So yeah, I'm good, I don't need attack speed. 2.35 is good enough. Plus nine near my Fafnir. If you build Shoguns or Pops 2, I'd be good. Yep, and I'll have more cooldown with Malice coming up. Oh my god.
Destroyed a middle enemy tower.
Maybe this will help me make new friends.
Falling back.
Oh, I didn't get my ult off. Okay, that sucks. Lucky, I'm tired. Can't react. Dude, huh? So you asked for Manto when? Huh. Yeah, I could do that.
The enemy team has destroyed the Gold Fury.
We'll make sure they get to the other side. An enemy has been slain. Now let's take them home. Attack
middle lane. Attack middle lane. I'll attack.
On my way.
We'll make sure they get to the other side. An enemy has been slain.
Gangs the game.
Be a side.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy Phoenix.
Gangsta game, though.